I mean, my greatest fear is that the powers who want a centralized internet, that they get stronger. My biggest hope is that there are so many people all over the world, activists, journalists, who believe in the importance of a decentralized internet, fighting for a free decentralized internet.